Why do my gums hurt when I brush my teeth? It's not uncommon for a lot of people to dismiss the pains they experience when brushing their teeth. There are lots of other ways how your gums can be hurt, and it would be better for you to address the cause right away to prevent further complications. Why do my gums hurt when I brush? You might be thinking that because your gums are mucosal tissue which is soft, means it can easily get damaged. However, this is also a good enough reason for you to explore the other reasons why you experience such pain. Why do your gums hurt when brushing teeth? Here are a few possible explanations. You get sore gums from brushing too hard. Your toothbrush might be too stiff. You're not flossing properly. You might have a gum condition. If you feel like you have sensitive gums and it's the reason why your teeth hurt when brushing, there's a very good chance that you have a gum condition. Here are a few ailments that you could be suffering from. Gingivitis. Thrush. Periodontitis. You have an abscessed tooth. You're having some hormonal changes. You have mouth ulcers. You're having an allergic reaction. You have burned the inside of your mouth. Your dental appliances don't fit properly. You have a vitamin deficiency. Preventing sore and bleeding gums. To help you with that, here are a few tips that you should keep in mind. Improve your oral health routine. See a dentist regularly. Choose your dental care products more carefully. Why do my gums hurt when I brush my teeth? Salt. Sore, painful and bleeding gums are not something you should dismiss and ignore. Even if you think you're just an aggressive brusher, you should still try to determine the very reason why you feel such when you brush your teeth. Only by doing this can you be sure to cover all your bases and ensure that you're doing your best to care for your oral health. For more information on how to manage your oral health, visit our website www.waterflosserguide.com.